Hi guys, there's a free online tool for generating database diagrams called DB Diagram, and it makes it really easy to draw out the relationships of the tables inside your database, or even by just importing it from, say, a MySQL and moving it over to PostgreSQL for a migration.
You can even upload real schema files to visualize as an ER diagram and export as statements for a SQL database.
So now let's have a quick look at how it works and see what we can do with it. So hovering over the tables will show you how the foreign and primary keys are linked together. And using just the keyboard, you can type up the table name, the column, and the data type, as well as whether it's the primary key by typing PK next to the column. You can rearrange your tables, and drawing relationships between the keys of your tables is just a matter of clicking and dragging between the columns. You can also type out the relationships between your tables using your keyboard. And hovering over the link will show a 1 for the primary key and a star for the foreign key. You can now export your entity relationship diagram, or ER diagram, as a PDF file. And your file will show you how your tables map to each other, and also which columns are the primary keys and foreign keys. Another cool thing you can do with DB Diagram is to import and export your SQL table statements for different databases. This makes it really easy to do things like setting up a new database for a migration. Here I can modify a MySQL database diagram, and once I'm ready, export it as SQL statements for a PostgreSQL database. We can then use the statements to set up our database tables using a relational database reporting tool like Holistics to be able to generate the tables we want inside our database. You can see here that our tables, columns, and data types are exactly as we set up inside DB Diagram.
Then when it comes to real schema files, you just upload it. And right away, you can visualize how the tables are linked to each other and their relationships. Once you're happy with your changes, you can export it as SQL statements for your database, saving you a ton of work.
And that's how you can use this free tool to design database diagrams. Try it out at dbdiagram.io and leave a comment if you'd like to see more videos.